guys, today I'm gonna show you what you need to do to fix that type of problem. As you can see, this phone doesn't support the SIM card. It says SIM not supported. So I'm gonna show you what you need to do if your phone is unlocked and you have this type of problem. Only this type of problem happens when your phone is not unlocked. But if your phone is unlocked, I'm gonna show you what you need to do to fix it. All right, I'm gonna take out the SIM card. As you can see, it went back to the main page, so you're going to take out the SIM. Alright, if your phone is unlocked and you see that type of problem, you need to reset the network settings. That's the only way your phone is going to recognize the new SIM card. To do that, you're going to go to setting, right here, you're going to scroll down, you're going to go to reset, right here, and you're going to click on reset network settings, right here. Right here, you're gonna put the screen code, the one you use to unlock the phone. So you're gonna ask your reset network settings. This will delete all network settings. You're gonna select that. You're gonna wait a couple of seconds. Don't worry about it. So you're still gonna keep all your files, like pictures, contacts, everything. The only thing you're gonna reset is the network settings. You have to do that when your phone is unlocked and you see the type of problem. You need to reset the network setting, and that's the only way your iPhone gonna read the SIM card. All right, you're gonna unlock your phone. Perfect. Once your phone is unlocked, now you're gonna put the SIM card back in. As you can see, now it's gonna ask you to set up the phone. It's really the SIM card, Boost Mobile by Sprint. So now this phone is really the SIM. This phone before was a T-Mobile phone. And right now I can use it on any company because the phone was unlocked. And like I said, if your phone is not unlocked, this process don't gonna work for you. The phone have to be unlocked. And if you got that type of issue, just do whatever I show you in this video. If you have any question, please let me know. By the way, don't forget to subscribe on my channel, share the video. See you next time.